Here it comes from Hollywood, television's most exciting hour. It's The Price is Right. LaToni Crowder, come on down. Lucky Juan, come on down. Marcos Rubio Jr., come on down. And Catherine Jones, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Everybody,
morning,
how you doing? And say hi to my friend George Gray.
Hey, good morning, Drew. Good morning, everybody. Hope you're having a great day so far. Hi, Mama May.
Hi, everybody. How you doing? Nice to see you. Hello. 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 Let's get this party started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
It's a new TV. This 85-inch 4K HDR LED TV features a narrow bezel, voice assistance, and 4K upscaling.
Hey, how about a hand for Amber Lancaster, everyone? Amber Lancaster.
Hey,
hi, Amber.
How are you doing?
So it goes to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Good luck, everybody. And we're going to start with you.
$2,200.
$2,300.
$2,200.
$2,200. Lucky.
$1,100.
I'm really sorry. Marcos.
$850.
And it's a Catherine?
$2.
$2. Actual retail price is $1,500. Lucky. How are you? So nice to meet you. Man, who would have thought that somebody named Lucky would be the first one up here on The Price is Right? George, what do you got for her?
Well, with a little luck, you're going to win a trip to sunny Trinidad and Tobago. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach Los Angeles to Trinidad and Tobago in the Caribbean for a six-night stay in a deluxe oceanfront room at Magdalena Grand Beach and Golf Resort. Situated on more than 2 miles of beach, this getaway features 3 swimming pools, a dive center, and a PGA-designed championship golf course. Daily breakfast and a guided rainforest hike to a waterfall is included.
Lucky, here's the game. It's called the check game. So what you're going to do is you're going to use our lucky, I call it our lucky pen, but your name is Lucky. So yeah, your pen to write a check. And what we're going to do is when we show you the actual price of the trip, and add it to the amount of the check you're going to write, if it totals between $8,000 and $9,000, you're on your way to Trinidad and Tobago, and you get the money.
Okay.
All right? So it's the price of the trip plus the amount of the check that you're going to write has to add up to between $8,000 and $9,000.
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. All right, $2,300. Good luck, come over here, Lucky. Okay, put the $2,300 up there, please. And Alexis Cobb, please, 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 let's give away this trip to one of the funnest places on the planet. $8,000, oh no! $9,266. You know what? Here's your souvenir. You can take that home and put it on your wall. But the good news is you get to spin the wheel, maybe get to the showcase. Your luck hasn't run out yet. She serves me back. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?
Juliana Stewart, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
The prize is designer bags. This leather collection by Coach includes a carry-all bag, two totes, a crossbody bag, crescent handbag, and a belt bag.
Yeah. Juliana.
I think it's 3,100.
3,100. Thank you.
2,400.
2,400? 3,100? 2,400?
2,200.
Say again?
2,200.
2,200. Thank you. Latani?
2,000.
2,000. All righty. Actual retail price is 2,760. Marcos.
Dude, what's up,
brother?
Up,
what's going on? Welcome to the show. Here, right here, right here. Perfect. I've been waiting since 6/10/94.
Yeah, 30 years today.
Oh, wow. Congratulations. Well, you're here.
Yeah.
Let's get it rolling. What's behind the door, George?
We've got some fun DJ equipment, a Pilates reformer, and for the kitchen, it's a new refrigerator. First, great for music lovers who want to make their own mix, this collection has all the essentials to start DJing, including three-piece DJ starter and learning kits. Two additional controllers, speakers, and a pair of headphones are also included from Hercules. And second, handcrafted from solid maple, this Pilates reformer with cushioning features three position shoulder rests, a sitting box, and a secure foot bar. And then finally, this French door refrigerator features three temperature settings and a touchscreen for searching recipes, making grocery lists, and setting calendars. Back to you, Drew.
So, Marcos, this is a simple game. It's called One Wrong Price. We have three price tags. One of them's wrong. You tell us the one wrong price, and you get all three prizes. We have the DJ equipment at $1,220, Pilates reformer at $3,495, the refrigerator at $4,731. Which one's the wrong price?
The refrigerator.
Refrigerator is the wrong price, he says. Anything but 4,731, please. Alexis? Yes! There you go. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back, George Gray. Can we have another contestant, please?
Good idea. It's going to be Ricardo Major. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Ricardo. Welcome to the show, man. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
The prize is an air hockey table. Featuring dual motors for fast action play, this 7-foot air hockey table has an air glide playing surface and rounded corners.
Ricardo, what do you say?
$850.
$850. Catherine?
I'm going to do $750.
$750. Latani?
$900.
Thank you. Juliana?
$650.
$650, thank you. Actual retail price, $1,299. Latani coming up here.
Would
beautiful.
Oh, my God. This is my dream.
Dream coming true, right?
Yes. Yes.
I'm so happy for you.
Yeah, thank you.
Because honestly, you did look stressed out up there.
Oh, I was. I had to talk to myself.
Are you still a little stressed?
No, I had to talk to myself. I said, get it together. You didn't come this far to punk out. I said, get it together.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, in that case, get stressed again, because look what you're going to win.
Get ready, because you're going to win this new car! It's the Hyundai Elantra SE in Serenity White, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission and front-wheel drive, plus cargo net and cargo tray. It's the Hyundai Elantra!
Thank you, Alexis. Thank you, Amber. Right here it says player. That's going to be you. Mm-hmm. You're going to be the player today. Let's see the first number and the price, please. Hyundai Elantra SE2. All the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice. Mm-hmm. No zeros, no number higher than a 6. So one by one, in any order, roll the dice. Make sure that it goes over the line. And if you hit the number, ding, 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 just like that. Pretty easy, right? Mm-hmm. If you don't, all you have to do is tell us whether the actual number is higher or lower. All right, that's all there is to the game.
Okay.
Good luck, Lashani. Go ahead, one at a time. 6. Is it a 6? Automatic winner, because it's a 6. Automatically lower than a 6. 1s and 6s are automatic. A 3. Is it a 3? Higher or lower than a 3?
Higher.
Higher than a 3. Next one, please. Another 6. Is it a 6? Man, we are pounding this through the games today. Lower than a 6 for sure. Last one. A 4. Is it a 4? Higher or lower than a 4?
Higher.
Higher?
Higher.
Higher. Lower than a 6? Lower than a 6. Those are 2 low numbers. Can't be all 4 low numbers, right?
Can't all be low. They can't.
Higher than a 3. Higher than a 4. It's hers. Showcase Showdown's coming up. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Let's spin the wheel. Lucky, start us out.
Okay.
Yeah, whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay.
You want to say hi?
Yes, I want to say hi to my mom, dad, my husband Michael, Sugar, Nick, and all of my friends and family.
Thank you. 30.
Okay, let's go again.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
All right. Looking for a 70. There it is. There it goes. Oh, no, not a 90. Lucky, sorry. Nice meeting you. Take care. Marcos, good luck.
All right.
How about you? You want to say hi?
To my wife, Valerie, in the audience, my mom, my dad, my brother-in-law, my sister, Marissa.
Thank you. 95 is pretty good. You know what you got to do, right?
Yeah.
You want to say hi?
Yes, I want to say hi to my niece, Michelle, my friend, Kim, to my girls back home. I love you, Aji, Mani, and Naima, and Rasan, you're watching down.
Thank you. 80. You need a
15
or 20. 15 or 20. Right there in that same section. There goes 20. Hey, Latonia, enjoy your car. You did pretty good today.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you're on your way to the showcase. Marcos, congratulations. If you missed any recent episodes, you can watch them on CBS.com. More Price Rock coming up. Welcome back, everybody. Let's swing another contestant down here, George.
How about Amber Langlois? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Amber, how you doing? Next prize, please, George.
All right, the prize is a pair of bikes. These three-speed classic and step-through city bikes are each equipped with comfort grips and saddles, alloy handlebars, and rear racks. Two smart cycling helmets are included.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Amber.
I'm going to say $1,500.
$1,500. Good luck. Juliana.
$1,300.
$1,300. Ricardo.
$1,100.
$1,100. Catherine.
$1,301.
Actual retail price, $1,618. Amber, birthday girl, gets it. Happy birthday.
Thank you. This is a great birthday.
Amber's 24th birthday. Yay. And how would you like to win more money than you are old?
I would love that.
Go ahead, George.
Well, you've got a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
We're playing a game called To the Penny. We have a $1,500 round, a $3,000, $6,000 round, $12,000, $25,000 round. George.
Pick the right price.
Yeah, she got to pick the right price because the game, what's the show called?
The Price is Right.
Exactly. Okay, George, tell us all about it.
That is a 15.5-ounce can of garbanzo beans. That's an 8-ounce pack of mozzarella cheese. A 7.05-ounce bag of licorice candy, a 32-ounce bottle of glass cleaner, and then finally, that's an 8-ounce bottle of organic maple syrup.
So, here's five plastic pennies for you, giant plastic pennies, and this game is a lot about penny management. Okay. What do you do right now for a living?
I work for my family's transport company.
Oh, so you're good with numbers and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is all about, like, penny management.
Yeah.
So let me show you the price of the garbanzo beans, the two prices. $2.19 or $4.29 now. We'll have three and four and five and six to choose from later. But for a penny, we'll get rid of one of the wrong answers for you at random.
Okay.
If you take a stab at it and you're wrong, it's two pennies to get back into the game.
Okay.
One penny gets rid of one of the wrong answers. Two pennies get you back into the game.
Okay.
And that's basically it.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. And we'll go round by round. $2.19 or $4.29 for the garbanzo beans?
I think they're $2.19.
Just going to go for it?
Yeah.
$2.19. It has to be. Yes. $1,500. Now, three numbers in the price of the cheese. Let's see that, please. Fresh mozzarella. $3.49, $5.99, $7.39. For a penny, I'll get rid of one of the wrong answers at random, or I can just go for it. But it's two pennies to get back in the game.
I'm going to go with $5.99.
Just going to go for it?
Yeah.
$5.99 for mozzarella cheese. Yes. $3,000. And you have all five pennies. Candy. Soft and chewy, hot cinnamon, licorice candy. Four numbers, please. $1.39, $2.49, $4.79, or $5.89.
All right, we're going to do the one penny.
Let's get rid of one penny. Get rid of one of the wrong answers, please. Not $2.49. And you can do that for all three, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to go with the $4.79.
$4.79, please. Yes! $6,000. And you still have four pennies. Amber, you have some decisions to make.
I do.
You know, let's see the five numbers for the cleaner, please. We have $3.79, $5.29, $6.49, $7.89, $9.99. Penny gets rid of one of the wrong answers. Two pennies to get back in the game.
Okay, let's use a penny.
All right.
Yes.
Get rid of one of the wrong answers, please. So it's not $9.99.
Okay, let's put another penny on this.
Let's put a penny down. Gets rid of one of the other wrong answers. Not $7.89.
I'm gonna say it's $5.29.
$5.29. I'll take two pennies, please.
Okay.
So now you do not have a guaranteed $12,000, but here's what's gonna happen. You have $6,000 in your hands. You won $6,000. There's only two numbers to choose from. If you pick the right number, you'll get $12,000. If you don't, there's no way to get back in the game and you lose everything.
Okay.
So you can keep your $6,000 and sit down, or go for it and hope for the best and win $12,000.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the $6.49.
$6.49 for $12,000 or nothing. More pricing games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, how about it?
You got it. It's Kelvin Bryant. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please.
All right, everybody, look up, because that prize is coming on down. It's a new laptop. This 16-inch MacBook Pro features an M3 Pro chip, 18 gigs of memory, and 512 gigs of solid-state drive storage.
Boom. Back up you go. Kelvin, what do you say?
$1,345.
Thank you. Juliana?
$2,300.
Ricardo?
$1,346.
Catherine?
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $2,499. Juliana. Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Just a humanities major, huh?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. Apparently it works out.
Yeah, it works out sometimes, yeah. George, what do we got for our future humanities worker?
A little history lesson on your trip to Greece. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Crete, Greece for a 6-night stay in a double bungalow swim-up room at Aldemar Knossos Royal Resort. This 5-star resort is a tranquil getaway located on a peninsula and offers elegant architecture, beautiful gardens, and a private beach. Daily breakfast and dinner, plus a $600 amenities credit are included.
Thank you, Amber. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna push these blocks till you see the 5 numbers you need in this blue area right here.
Okay.
And once you see those numbers, stop pushing, because you can't pull. Once they go off to the side, they're done. So you're gonna start out with 16,398, 41,000, 14,000, 21,000, 12,000.
Okay.
Good luck. $16,398, $41,000, $14,000. Looks good to me. Greece, $14,163. That's pretty cool, man. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, one more contestant. Who you got for us?
And it's going to be Lolita Lam Gerstung. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Lolita, welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
All right, here comes Alexis around on the turntable with a new grill. With 800 square inches of cooking space, this digital charcoal grill and smoker from Masterbuilt features a removable griddle and a built-in temperature gauge. A cover is included.
Lolita, what do you say?
1,300.
$1,300. Ricardo?
1,200.
$1,200. Catherine?
I'm going with a dollar.
A dollar. Kelvin?
$2.
$2. Actual retail price, $867. Kelvin, come up here.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Where are you from?
I am from Redlands, California, sir.
Oh, I know just where that is. Yeah. Welcome to Glendale, buddy. George, what do we have for Mr. $2 behind the door there?
It's more than $2, that's for sure, because it's a brand new car!
Yes, it's
the Toyota Corolla LE, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, rear bumper protector, door edge guards, and blackout emblem overlays. It's the Toyota Corolla!
So we're playing a game called Pathfinder. You're standing on the very first number in the price of the car, which is a 2. So put the 2 up there, please. Ding. Thank you. So you're going to walk a path to the right number. All the numbers are in the price are connected. So after the 2, the next number is either the 1 to your left, the 3 in front of you, 6 to your right, or the 9 right behind you. And then the next number is after that one, and the next number is after. There's no diagonals. This just goes sideways or frontways or backwards.
Got it.
Now, if you make the wrong, if you pick the wrong number, you can get a do-over if you know the price of a heating mug, a makeup brush set, or a laminator. 3 do-overs if you need them. So think about that. Hopefully you don't need any of them, but just in case, George, tell us all about the heating mug and everything.
You can keep beverages hot in this temperature-controlled mug with docking station. Then this makeup brush set includes 17 brushes and a roll-up travel case. And then finally, laminate paper and photos up to 12 inches in size with this thermal laminator.
So next number after the 2, 1, 3, 6, or 9. Three? Yes! Next number, 8, 1, or 5? 8. That's okay. You know it's either 1 or 5. What new do-over do you want? Do you want the heating mug, the makeup brush set, or the laminator?
Let's go with the heating mug.
The mug, $70 or
$130? $70.
$70, please. It is makeup brush set or the laminator?
Makeup brush.
Makeup brush, $39 or
$58?
$58. $58, please. It is $58. 1 or 5? Five. Yes. Two more numbers to go. You have one do-over available. The next number is 8, 2, or 6. 8? No. Well, you know it's 2 or 6, but you have to give us the price of the laminator to be able to do that. Otherwise, the game is over. 47 or 65?
65.
$65.
Oh, that's
all right. You gave it a good shot, man. It's so nice meeting you. It was $23,528. Well, you got a grill package, and you're going to spin the wheel right after this. And you're on the Price Right. Hardly any people get to do what you're doing. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away, folks. Welcome back, everybody, to the Price is Right. Time to spin the wheel again. Kelvin, go ahead. You're first. Good luck. Would you like to say hello?
Yes, first of all, I'd like to say hello to Jesus, hello to my sons, hello to my family.
They're booing because they didn't go around at least once.
All right, all right.
One more spin.
That's a bad time.
It was. It'll work out. Here we go.
Let's work it out, though. 60. Keep it or spin.
Just stay.
Right over there. Good luck. Okay. Come on over here, Amber. Happy birthday. How about a lucky birthday spin?
I know.
Good luck.
We're really hopeful here.
Who do you want to say hello to?
I want to say hello to my mom and my grandma in the audience and all my family in Seattle, Arizona, California, Dallas. So all of you, love you so much.
Thank you.
How about a 55?
Okay.
Five short. One more spin.
All right.
Here we go. 45 or less. 45 or less. 45 or less. Stop on 30, and she's set. 85. See you, Kelvin, right over there. Juliana, good luck to you. Here we go. She won a.
Thank you.
She's a history major. She won a trip to Greece. You want to say hello?
I'd like to say hello to my family and my cute boyfriend in the audience.
40.
Okay.
One more spin. Good luck. Are you taking your cute boyfriend to Greece with you?
Yes.
Yeah, good. 40 and 25 is 65. Hey, enjoy your trip to Greece. It's going to be a blast.
I will.
Guess what? You're out of the showcase round. Congratulations. Showcases are next. We'll be right back. So welcome back to the Showcase round, and check this out. Her birthday is today, and his birthday is today. Birthday luck to both of you. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
All right. Marcos and Amber, I am predicting your future in the showcase, and I see you relaxing outdoors and enjoying Mother Nature with your new camping equipment. This four-person lightweight camping tent features tent-fly ventilation windows and interior mesh storage pockets. Two insulated and hooded sleeping bags and a rechargeable camping lantern are included.
Yeah!
All right, next, I'm having visions of cabanas and water slides. Yes, there you are, sipping a drink poolside in Florida. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Orlando, Florida for a five-night stay in a Superior View three-bedroom, three-bath condo at the Grove Resort and Water Park. This fun retreat offers enjoyment for all ages with residential-style suites, a water park, lazy river, and nearby shopping. A $500 resort credit and 3 days' use of a premium cabana with access to the water park are included. And finally, I may not be a psychic, but I actually do know what's behind that blue door, and it's your new car! It's the Kia Forte LXS, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. So it's camping equipment, a trip to Florida, and a brand new car, and it can all be yours if the price is right.
So, Marcos, you won the most during the show between the two of you, so you get to decide whether to bid on that or pass it on to Amber.
I'm gonna pass it on, Drew.
Passes it on. Camping equipment, trip to Florida, brand new car. What do you say, Amber?
I'm gonna say $28,000.
$28,000. All righty, good luck. Marcos, here's your showcase. Take it away, George.
Well, Marcos, win this showcase, and these prizes will be yours in a New York minute, starting with a getaway to the place whose fast-paced atmosphere lives up to the saying, New York City! You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New York City for a five-night stay in a premium room at the Westin New York at Times Square. Experience incredible views of the city skyline and the Hudson River at this Midtown Manhattan property, offering a vibrant restaurant and sophisticated bar near iconic theaters and venues. Daily breakfast is included. Next, keep track of all those minutes while you tour around the city with this new smartphone. This 256-gig phone features a 6.7-inch HDR display, over 24 hours of battery life, and three rear cameras. And finally, you'll be able to get anywhere you want to go in a New York minute in your new SUV. It's the Volkswagen Taos S, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. So, it's a trip to New York City, a new smartphone, and a new SUV. But only if the price is right.
Marcos, what do you think?
$32,300.
Gotcha. Locked in. We'll find out which one of these lucky birthday buddies wins their showcase right after this. Okay, we'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Okay. Amber, let's start with you, okay? You bid $28,000. Actual price is $32,433. Difference of
$4,433.
Not bad. Marcos, you bid $32,300. Actual price, $35,532. Difference of $3,232. You won. Congratulations.
Happy birthday. Nice to meet you.
Marcos just won $45,706 on his birthday. Congratulations. Hey, come back tomorrow because we're opening the doors to the most haunted house on television. The price is flight. Don't forget to get your pets spayed or neutered. Help control the pet population. Take care of your mental health. And we'll see you next time. I love you. Bye-bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.